attention now.
How about we just turn up?
There, right, turn
fuck
up. How about we hit the club and walk up straight through VIP?
How about
we get some Puerto Rican girls in Japanese? How about we get some strippers and go crazy with the cheese? How about we buy some bottles and make movies and we
how about that?
How about that?
How about we get the ice? How about I get a straight girl and I turn that girl to a dice? How about we go to Magic and Onyx in the same night? How about we get a bunch of ones and let them fly like kites? How about
all black attire in my zone.
Yeah.
Walk in the club like guess who? Home. King of the city, so well known. Run up dripping, this heat gets shown. Shit, double ACP, all black stone. Four-time dropper, trapping off phone. Hop out like Diddy, money so long. Trying to pick what chick gonna come home.
How about we hit the club and walk on straight through VIP? How about we get some Puerto Rican girls in Japanese? How about we get some strippers and go crazy with the cheese? How about we buy some bottles and make movies and we
how about that?
How about that? How about that? How about that?
What it is?
How about that?
How about that?
How about that?
That right.
How about that?
How about that?
How about that?
That right.
How about that?
How about that?
Last night
crying like a newborn child, holding myself close, pretending my arms are yours. I want no one but you. Now, we arrive at our special feature collection of art in the streets.
Street art is art developed in public spaces, that is, in the streets. Street artists do not aspire to change the definition of an artwork, but rather to question the existing environment with its own language. By situating art in non-art contexts, they attempt to have their work communicate with everyday people about socially relevant themes. Although there is a strong current of activism and subversion in urban art, street art speaks to the masses in ways that are informed by aesthetic values. Street art is not imprisoned by its environment, it is not restricted or censored. It is art with an attitude.
We'll be right back. shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted. One moment that you capture, just let it slip.
Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what.